All right, what's going on, guys? Gonna knock out some more archives from baseball. 21 edition. A little hobby box action. Not to be confused with the signature series edition, which is a far easier rip. Hopefully there's some goodies in here now. Once we dig through all this paper. Looks like our box topper. Got a little bit of a crease on the top. Oh, nice. Like father, like son. Got the BGOs, Craig. And Sam. Pretty sure that's supposed to be Gavin. Looks like Kevin, but. And then we got Vlad Sr., Vlad Jr., and Dante and Bo Bichette. That's cool. Let's see. Technically, Blue Jays is probably going to dominate this one since there's three Blue Jays there. Braves, Dodgers, Nationals. Technically, Expos go to Nationals as well, so. Pretty sure Dennis is going to take this one pretty easily with four out of the six. Did post the first round of XR about an hour ago now. I think that one's doing pretty well so far. I think the game plan is going to be to try to fill a few more boxes, hopefully tonight. Again, we're receiving five of those. And they probably will not be here until Thursday. But if we're able to fill more than five, we'll look at grabbing some locally. Let's see if we can't rip those tomorrow. Climbing up to 1100 pretty quickly these days. Up to 1070 for this one. Still have a box of archives up for some Pack Wars as well, I believe. Did on this one. So we got some shiny stuff right off the bat. Kind of weird to see in this much paper. Adele and Pache rookies. Alright. Oh wow. How about that? A one of one. Jazz. Bazooka rookie. For the Marlins. Going to Ian. What were these? $4.50 a spot, something like that. Sure, that's a decent one. Pretty nifty. Definitely not what I expected right out the gates. And I actually grabbed this box just because it was closer and easier. Technically, I had a different box set aside for this break.
All right, there's some ink. Diamondbacks. Miguel Bautista. Going to Mr. Witcher. Hate to see pitcher ink, but what can you do? Especially unnumbered. Not 100%, but pretty sure the Sanchez is going to be numbered 22/99. Some more Marlins love for Ian. /275 for this Garcia rookie for the Nationals, going to Dennis. got some Cubs ink. Aramis Ramirez. Unnumbered. Going to Brett. Stack here. So far, not a bad box, though. Doesn't look like there's anything hiding there at the end for us. Still though, I think that Jazz 1/1 definitely surprised me. Let's go ahead and run it back for you. Some Cubs ink. Ramirez. Unnumbered. Batista. Arizona. Base as well. Garcia, red rookie to 75 for Washington. Sanchez, Marlins to 99. And a Jazz, Shining Star Bazooka. Gold foil, 1/1. Not too shabby. All right, guys, definitely appreciate it. Not too bad of a start for the week. Like I said, we've got XR filling currently right now. And let's see if we can keep it going. Thanks again, as always, and we will be talking to you soon.